There, the fury of Decebalus. Decebalus, or Decebal as we say it in Romania. He was the Dacian King who fought against the Romans in 106, 105, 106, and inflicted some good old damage to the Romans. You can look up that history if you want. Eventually the Romans won through sabotage and things like that, but right. Let's not waste any more time. Go for it. Yeah, and this army here at Zaburabista, I already talked about that. He was the Dacian King who united the tribes together. Alright, well, my reinforcements should not be coming from that far away. I don't know why they are. But I think I'm okay with my general climbing up the ladder. I'm not okay with the skirmishers climbing up the ladder. And get their butts kicked up top. Hey, I've seen this layout of town before. But it was like somewhere else. Not fighting the Scordisi. Why can't they just have a slightly different town? Kinda useless on the ladders anyway.
We take this settlement and fight through their streets with nothing but rage and hatred for these pathetic.
Our reinforcements have arrived.
Can reinforcements even come back through there? Wait, I'm not looking at the right area. Okay. We will come all the way here. And you guys, the same. We need spearmen on these ladders. Get our gates opened. And the Celtic warriors. I have some skirmishers. I can probably pass through them with it, with them. And the skirmishers on this side, and as my spearmen climb up the ladder here, kind of tough is two of these towers. It's like I need to go in where there's no towers, or just one tower. Here's what you'll do. Grab this. Move it there. No? Okay, I need to grab it. You're gonna push it through the other one? Oh, okay. Well, I'm actually impressed. I thought it was just gonna go through the other one. But that was good. That was good. But we're just gonna go through our horses. Oh, they move out of the way. Alright. Nice. Okay, drop it and come back and get this one. Actually, probably don't have to grab anything anymore. Because we have skirmishers arrived. Drop it. Come back. Make you guys grab some the siege units. Hop on there. Okay, so up on here. All right, we're almost there. Okay, you guys. Why don't we split this forces? There. And there. I don't want to split the forces, never mind. No. Maybe make up your mind, buddy. Okay.
Dacians! Riders, advance! We'll kill them all!
These guys are number two. These guys are number three. The heavy melee infantry there.
Warriors, ready! Cut them down! Cut them down!
Okay.
Skirmishers! Warriors, move out!
See the range of their towers there. Those towers are overlapping. Kinda sucks.
Spear warriors! Cut them down! Our spears are yours! Down! Orders! Riders! Orders!
Come on! Running out of time. Take him out. flame as well.
Burn them!
Towers. These towers are sucking.
Get loose!
Oh, don't hit my own man with it.
Warriors ready! Noble horsemen! Get riders forwards! Dacians!
Some support here.
Be warriors!
Move out!
Capture this.
Move it! Missiles ready! Mine?
We have captured a tower.
Oh, good. Just gonna capture it.
Spear horsemen, noble horsemen.
Skirmishers! Capture!
Apparently that guy's out of ammunition.
Spear horsemen!
Fearless warriors!
Yeah, those are totally shaken.
Spear horsemen!
Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display. An entire unit has perished.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. We will get them.
Dacians!
Spear warriors!
Battle ready and eager! Forward! Kill, kill, kill!
Get them. Skirmishers are holding back.
Our men flee the field of battle.
From capturing this.
This is
thing.
A shameful display.
Warriors, move out! Spear! Spear!
Dacians!
Are you there?
We'll kill them all!
Our general is under attack!
Well, as long as he doesn't get killed, we're fine, but we don't know that.
Noble horsemen!
The battle is turning in our favor.
Ready for battle.
Right.
Dacians! Spear horsemen! We hunger
Come on.
For blood and battle!
Spear. We have captured the gates!
Ready for battle!
Spear warriors! Let's go. I think that's the last of their. They have more units somewhere, don't they?
Orders! Missile warriors! They will bleed for us! Spear horsemen! Noble horsemen! Quickly now! Spear warriors!
Is it ours? I guess.
Atualo! Follow me!
We have captured a tower!
Aww. I don't care, I'm going in. Just took down the house. It says battle duration 31 minutes. Is that the sped up time? Like, cause I was on fast most of the time. I don't know. I hope that's it. Or else this episode is really long. Sweet. So we will occupy. We got some money for that, and we are gonna call it a day for this episode. It's been fun, it's probably a bit long, but that is that. We'll come back with another task at hand. We're looking a bit more menacing now that we don't have enough force to really do anything. Too impressive. And it looks like we are at the gates of Antony's Rome. Cheers, thanks for watching, guys. I'll catch you next time. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe if you haven't. I really appreciate it. Have a nice day.